We meet so many situations in life where we don't know what to do next. Sometimes it's something small. What to do next on my to-do list? What to do next today? Just a simple decision. Sometimes it seems to be your whole life. What do I do with my life? What direction do I take? And most of the time, it's somewhere in between. And very often, when we don't know what to do next, we start to think about it. But there are better ways of handling this situation. So that's what we're going to explore in this activation. We're going to start by grounding our energy. So as you sit here quietly, let your energy drop down. Into the ground and deep down into the earth. And breathe into your lower belly and relax. This is the first thing to do when you don't know what to do next. Ground your energy. Feel the energy dropping down into the ground. Breathe into your lower belly and center yourself and relax. And as you relax, rather than thinking, deliberately empty your mind. Clear your mind. Don't allow it to be crowded with ideas and thoughts. One of the most important things to do when you don't know what to do next is to create space. Create inner space. Relaxation. And a clear mind. Usually, if you don't know what to do next, it's because whatever you know already is not enough. So if you want to find a better solution, now is the time to open up. To be receptive. So open up your heart and your throat. And your forehead. And your crown. And notice how you receive fresh energy as you open up. It's the fresh energy that brings new possibilities. So notice now that you're grounded. You're centered. You're relaxed. And you're open. And notice how good it feels. This is a very creative position. And if you want an even more powerful way to find what to do next, bring love in as well. So soften your heart. And relax into your heart. And let it open. So you're bringing love into this place, which is uncomfortable. Bringing love to a decision you haven't made yet. Bringing love as you face the unknown. And there's one more key, which is patience. Open up your patience . Stay grounded. Centered and breathing into your lower belly. Stay steady in your relaxation. Stay open in your heart. And in your crown. Stay receptive. Looking for something new. And better. Stay loving. So you're creating a beautiful decision. And a beautiful path forward. And stay patient. and as you sit on the edge of the unknown. You will find new possibilities opening up, better than anything you could see before. This is a very special place inside you. It's a place where you can ask a question. And receive an answer that you didn't know before. This is a place where you can look for a new solution. Something better than your mind can come up with. This is a place where you source your creativity. It's the place where creativity happens naturally. So be patient. Sometimes you need a few minutes here. Sometimes it can be a few months. And for the really big, important things, it might be a few years. And it's a beautiful place to be. Very free. Very wild. Very creative. And at the same time, very practical. So stay grounded. Stay relaxed. Stay centered. Breathing into your lower belly. Stay open. Stay receptive. Stay loving. And stay patient. This is where you'll hear life whispering to you. Guiding you. Bringing you back to yourself. And lighting up the way forward. This is where you access your greater self. Your greater potential. And your greater courage. This is the place where you're creative in your life. And where life is creating itself through you. So as we start to come to an end now, remember this place. Remember to come back here when you don't know what to do next. Remember that this is where you can find answers to your questions. Solutions to your problems. And where you access your true creativity. Thank you.